A Heart by Robert Herrick. In prayer, where lips never act a winning part, without a sweet concurrence of a heart.